Welcome back to CA Sri Lanka webinar series. During this session, I am going to discuss with you the importance of trial balance. From trial balance, how do we prepare, by using trial balance, how do we prepare financial statements? Before that, I will remind you the accounting process that we have discussed in our second or first webinar session. What is the accounting process? You have transaction and events. Those transaction and events you will take into what? Source document. From source document you will prepare what? Primary books. From primary books you will prepare general ledger, or ledger accounts. From ledger to trial balance. From ledger to trial balance, why do we required to prepare trial balance? Really, from general ledger you can prepare financial statement, but why do we require trial balance? Trial balance is the closing balances of each and every chart of account, ledger account. You take closing balance of each and every chart of account to trial balance, debit credit. This is to ensure accuracy of general ledger basically, because you may have 100 plus or close to 500, 600 chart of accounts, ledger accounts. When I say chart of accounts, ledger accounts, you may have more than 100. Some businesses, they have close to 1000 and more than 1000 chart of accounts, ledger accounts. How do we ensure accuracy of those balances? Arithmetic accuracy, ganithame nivaradi bhavaya, kohomada api ensure karanne? Through what? Trial balance. Because each and every chart of account should have a credit balance or either debit balance. Take those final balances and update in trial balance, debit credit, right? So then you can see whether your general ledger is accurate or not. Keep this in your mind. Trial balance is not necessary to prepare financial statement, but important to ensure accuracy of general ledger, right? Fine. Therefore, we can't ignore that. The objective financial statement, the trial balance, can be used to test the accuracy of accounting records. Accounting records means your general ledger. To ensure accuracy of general ledger, you will use trial balance. The list of balances on ledger account and the total them. List of balances on the ledger account. You may have list of balances. I told you, 1000 plus chart of accounts you may have in your business. Take list of those ledger balances and take the totals, debit and credit. If your double entry for bookkeeping is correct, and if your arithmetic calculation of general ledger balance calculation is correct, definitely your trial balance also should have been match tally, which means sum of debit column should tally to sum of credit column. If not, which indicate something wrong with your accounting record. So by preparing trial balance, you can ensure if there is anything wrong with your ledger accounts. The total debit side should equal to credit side. Mama board candle wa pennanne utsah karanne, why? Because it is simple to understand. That's why, right? What if trial balance shows unequal debit to credit balances? What if trial balance shows unequal debit to credit balance, right? Trial balance TB, it's like this, no? You have list of debit and credit balances, debit, credit, right? Finally, your debit column should match to credit column, let's say 100,000. The question is, right, mehemanang, your bookkeeping accounting records are records are correct, right? But let's say, what if trial balance is shown unequal debit or credit? This is 95,000, 100,000. Then something wrong, which means your trial balance is not matching, telling, right? So then accounting records are incorrect, right? Accounting records are not correct. That's the meaning of this unbalance. If two columns of list are not equal, there must be error in recording transaction in the account. Account records are not correct. A list of account balances, however, will not disclose. A list of account balances, however, will not disclose following types of errors. Errors can happen, right? But still, you will see, all right, accounting records are correct. Why? This is equal. But there can be errors. Still, there can be errors. But debit and credit equal, right? There can be errors. Errors, right? But still, TB tally, big problem. Trial balance, debit, credit, tally, but still there can be errors. Not mathematical errors, calculation errors, some form of errors, right? This is very dangerous. Why? The purpose of trial balance is to ensure accuracy of accounting record. This seems it's accurate, but still there are errors. Example number one, complete omission. Omission of transaction or ledger balance. Let's say 100,000 sale invoice has not been recorded, which means this entry cash debit 100,000, sale credit 100,000. This complete entry omission, there's no impact. Debit miss 100, credit side also miss 100. Trial balance will tally, but that will not be discovered, right? The posting of debit or credit to correct side of ledger accounts. Posting of debit or credit. Posting of debit or credit to correct side of ledger, but to wrong account. Understand? Let's say same transaction. Debit and credit correct. Here, posting debit correct to correct side. Cash debit correct side. It should be correct. Sale credit. It should be debit to cash account, credit to sale account. Make it a hurry entry. But to wrong account. Instead of cash, you debit to AR, accounts receivable. Debit 100,000 and sale credit 100,000. Trial balance tally still. Instead of cash, they put into wrong account. That is next thing. Trial balance tally, but there's error. debit and credit to correct side. Debit and credit to correct side. Hari patta debit ekak hari credit ekak debit ekak hari patta. Right? Accounts receivable. Habai wennone cash receivable. But wrong account. Third one, compensating errors. Example, error of 100,000 exactly cancelled by another error elsewhere. Compensating error. Errors. Let me explain in this way. You debit 100,000 to cash, credit sale as 10,000, 90,000 then debit patte vedi meka dan mehem wenne api thum wenama ut transaction naha kiyala ehan trial balance ek kohomath tiyenne debit 100,000 credit 10,000 ohomada din. Compensating errors means, let's say there's a purchase, very rare situation, purchase comes the cash, credit, purchase debit, cash, credit. Meme wenne api thamu purchase debit wenawa, then debit side e wedi pura thiyena aduwen 80,000. Credit වෙනවා අපි අරගම හිතමු නිකන් ලේසි විදිහට වැරද්දක් නෙමෙතන වෙලා තියෙන්නේ purchase debit 10,000 instead of 100 cash credit 100,000 now බලන්න cash මෙතන උනේ debit 100,000 එකක් තිබුණා sale එකේ credit උනා 10,000 ඒක අනිත් පැත්තේ වෙලා debit උනා purchase 10,000 credit උනා cash 10,000 100,000 एरे काक तीनों ने मेतना 110,000 ट्रायल बैलेंस टैली बिकॉज ऑफ कंपनसेटिंग एरर्स हियर आल्सो यू हैव डन अ मिस्टेक हियर आल्सो यू हैव डन अ मिस्टेक बिकॉज ऑफ दिस मिस्टेक कंपनसेट फ्रॉम अदर मिस्टेक ट्रायल बैलेंस टैली बट नो यू विल नॉट अंडरस्टैंड यू विल नॉट डिस्कवर दैट errors in errors of principle principle errors of principle errors of principle right which means example cash receivable been debit to trade receivable and credit to cash at bank instead of other way around principle errors normally cash received cash should be debit let's say receivable from debtors let me erase this receivable from debtors double entry should be debit cash credit AR accounts receivable this is a principle erroneously credit AR debit cash principal error this is wrong this is correct instead of this entry you pass this entry principal errors of principal but trial balance will tally debit credit no? trial balance ekken debit credit denna hari onama entry ak onama chart up account ekkada hariyata debit credit denna na me waradi thibunata trial balance ekata tally wenawa complete omission trial balance tally debit credit to correct side but wrong account trial balance tally compensating errors trial balance tally errors of principle 1 2 3 4 dangerous the purpose of trial balance will not serve because of these errors you might not discover these errors by preparing trial balance the primary objective is to ensure accounting records are correct but the problem there can't be errors but still trial balance tally the purpose of trial balance will not serve because of these errors understand possible errors revealed by trial balance. Possible errors revealed by trial balance. Meva can't, right? Errors can account records incorrect. Right? Possible errors. Errors can be possible errors can reveal errors revealed by trial balance. One of the possible error reveals by trial balance. Errors of partial omissions. Partial omissions. Errors of partial omissions. Partial omission. Number one. Partial omissions you can discover. Right? Which means errors of single entry. Ekka error, ekka entry ekka varadilla. Debit ekka varadilla. Credit ekka hari irigilla. Amount ekka. Identified. Errors of transaction. Errors of transaction. Complete omission ekak nan wede ahu wenna. Partial omission. Debit ekka dala credit ekka dala ne. Debit AR no credit. Main entry dekha. Main entry ne. Main entry dekha vitharai thiyenne. Right? Api ekagam ekaga. Main entry vitharai dalthi. Only debit entry. So then partial omission. Then errors of transposition. Error of transposition. Errors of transposition means you record 209 as 290. Desi na me desi anu idir daana. Transposition. You will discover. Apidu ona tharam ena ne? Daha. 100 vidiyata daana. 590 690 vidiyata daanna puluwa. Mistakes. Right? Both entries posted to either debit or credit. Both entry in one side, debit or credit, both entries in one side. If both entries are in one side, you will discover that. Wrong amount, fourth one, wrong amount. My visualization is not that perfect, excuse me for that, right? Sorry for that. Fourth one, wrong amount. Where the amount ekak dala ema discover ena menna me tika not discovered. There can be errors but not but trial balance still tally. Complete omission, debit credit to correct side but wrong account, debit credit you know tally ena compensating ek varaddekin thawa varadda mekila ena. Errors of principal. Principal error methin debit cash credit AR enota anipetta wala dala trial balance tally perfect mok debit credit harne. Meva ahu innne trial balance eke. Menna meva tika ahu wenawa. Partial omission debit ekak thiyena credit ekak ne. Errors of transposition 209 290 vidiyata dala 500 600 vidiyata dala transposition. Both entries ka dekama thiyenne debit side eke. Which means say cash sales, cash debit sale also debit. Mehema nan ahu wenawa. Wrong amount. Where the amounts them both. So this will be discovered. So if you look at this slide, you can easily understand. Complete omission, how in other ne. Whole transaction machine. How in ne trial balance again. Partial omission, yes. Only one side of transaction missed. So then debit take na credit take ne. How in omission commission post in to wrong account. Post into wrong account. Ahu inne. Where the counter gila debit credit gila thina ahu inne. Right? Principal errors ahu inne. AR ek debit tula cash credit tuinno ni. Sorry, cash debit tula AR ek credit tuinno ni gani petta dala. AR cash credit tula AR debit tula. Ehem inne. Ahu inne itne. Compensating ahu inne. Ikka varadhin tawaradhak pahil eno. original entry, wrong amount post into both side. වැරදි amount එක both side හරි ඒ වැරදි amount එක තමයි කියලා දෙන්නේ. අහුවෙන්නේ නැහැ. Transform position අහුවෙන්නේ නැහැ. Reversal අහුවෙන්නේ නැහැ. දෙපැත්තෙන් reversal වුණොත් අහුවෙන්නේ නැහැ හරි debit credit. Reversal one side අන්න අහුවෙනවා. එක පැත්තක් reverse කරලා අහුවෙනවා. Original entry one side අහුවෙනවා. So from this summary you can understand what you can reveal, what you can't reveal. Basically, if you look at the board also, you can, these four will be not identified, these four will be identified. Done? Right. Next one. As at 30th March 2007, your business has following balances on its ledger account. The business has following balances on its ledger account. Bank account, all these things are there. During the day, business made following transaction, ultimately asking you to draw up trial balance showing balances as at 31st March 2000, whatever the year. Right? Fine. They are asking you to prepare trial balance. මේ දැන් කතා කරපු ටික ඉතාව වැදගත් මොනවද අහුවෙන්නේ නැත්තේ මොනවද අහුවෙන්නේ මොකද examiner can test MCQ නේ වැරද්ද ටිකක් දීලා මේවා trial balance එක අහුවෙනවද නැද්ද කියලා අහයි very important right right they are asking you to prepare trial balance debit credit trial balance TB so we will prepare two trial balance one is before adjustments and after adjustments bank loan 12,000 ideally you have what balance what bank loan ke liability hai, credit balance ne bank loan 12,000 credit balance ka cash at bank 11,700 cash at bank 11,700 11,700. Third one, capital 13,000. 13,000. 13,000. Local business tax. Tax. 1,000. Expense again. 1,880. 1,000. 880 debit trade payable AP accounts payable how much accounts payable 11,200 purchases 12,400 debit purchase debit nahi purchase 12,400 debit revenue credit 14,600 sale 14,600 credit sundry payable sundry payable 1,620 credit sundry payable trade receivable 12,000 trade receivable debtors 12,000 AR 12,000 bank loan interest expense debit interest how much 1,400 1400 debit ne, right? Other expenses 11020 expenses. 11020 vehicle asset how much 2020 now they asking you to prepare trial balance take the balance quickly 11,700, 1,880, 12,400, 12,000, 1,400, 11,020, 2020, 2,420, 420, 12,000, 13,000, 11,700, 14,600, 1,620. 52,000, 13,000, 11,200. Capital 11,700, sorry. Capital 11,700, 14,600, 160,620. 12,000, there's an error, 12,000, 13,000, right, and 11,000, accounts payable how much, accounts payable, 11,200 here, sorry, that's a mistake, 13,000, 11,200, 14,600, 1,620, 52,420. I made a mistake. Same mistake you can do, right? Here. Methan liya the earth trial balance at Elvina. That's what happened to me. Good example. So I wrote it as 11,700. Therefore, there was an error. So those things also you can realize. So this trial balance as at 30th March 2017, I believe. Yeah. Now they said bought during the day. Last day, right, during the day, the business made following transaction, bought material 100,000, 1 million half for each cash and half credit, purchase, debit, ne? In 1,000, 10,000, right, 1,000, sorry, 1,000, any, right, 1 million, 1,000, half credit, half cash, cash elite, you know, half credit, AP accounts payable credit 500, mini double entry. Purchase kara 1 million, half credit, half cash 50-50. Cash 500 ke liye diya, accounts payable 500 credit to na, purchase debit thi na, daha. Made 1040 sales revenue, made 1040 sales revenue, 800 on which? On credit, sale, credit, you know, anyway, 1040, credit, ne? AR debit to accounts receivable, debit 800, balance a cash loo, right, balance a cash loo, 800 credit care, balance anyway cash no? 240 cash. Paid wages to shop assistant 260, salary expense, debit 240, cash, credit 240, cash, credit 260, those are the mistakes. Now good example, 240, balance sheet will tell you, but trial balance will tell you, but I will not realize because 240 debit credit ne, ena 260 da mottham hari meken ne, these errors you will not realize from trial balance, Now revised trial balance you have to prepare. Mama idha chart of accounts gahanne yanne. Purchase debit na 1000, purchase kohet tiyenne, purchase 1000 ekutu karanna 1000 plus cash credit una cash 500ක් minus AP එකතු වුණා ඒ accounts payable 500ක් plus මොකද AP වැඩි වුණා කියන්නේ plus නේ නේ right AR debit වැඩි වුණා 800ක් AR accounts receivable 800යි plus cash 240ක් debit වුණා plus sale credit වුණා 1040 plus plus salary expense වැඩි වුණා ආ expense එකට එකතු වුණා 260ක් plus cash ready ගියා minus 260 දැන් ඉතින් revise එක ගන්න මෙන්න balance එක 11700 දැන් ඒක නැති වෙලා 11700 minus 500 plus 240 minus 260 මේ නද මිස්ටේක් මම හරි ලිව්වේ නැත්තම් 11180 right ඒක හරි AP එකට 500ක් එකතු වෙන්න ඕනිලු 11700 ඒකත් හරි purchase 1000ක් එකතු වෙන්න ඕනි 13400 now sale එකට 1040 එකතු වෙන්න ඕනි sale 14600 plus 1040 15640 debtors ලට 800ක් එකතු වෙන්න ඕනි 12800 एक्सपेंस तव दिशा हेटाक इकोनी 11,020 प्लस 260 11,280 रिवाइज फिगर राइट 11,180 प्लस 1,080 प्लस 220 53,960 रिवाइज फिगर 53,960 अनि पेत हरियाणा नोने नाने 12,000 13,000 11,700 15,640 1,620 53,960 53,960 ट्रायल बैलेंस टैली वाई My debit credit correct reflect in chart of account. Let me do one mistake. Let's say I ignored, I have omitted this transaction, which means this will not happen. Purchase credit cash will not happen. AP will not happen. If you eliminate this, still trial balance is telling because entire entry I have omitted. But let's say. Cash 240 I have omitted. Now this will create differences because debit side 800, credit side 1040. Salary instead of 160 I put 140. Still trial balance tally because wrong amount. But debit and credit has happened for the same wrong amount. So this is how do you prepare trial balance? Just to give you an idea, I take you all through this trial balance, right? Fine, done. Trial balance we did. Now, from trial balance, what we do? We prepare financial statements. From trial balance, we prepare what? Financial statement. When we prepare financial statement using trial balance, basically you have to prepare two key financial statements. One is profit and loss statement and financial position, which means balance sheet. So when you prepare P&L and balance sheet, I explained you the definition of each. Why do we prepare P&L, profit and loss statement? Why do we prepare balance sheet? So when I asked this question from students, they said profit and loss statement we prepare to calculate profit. Why? Just to measure performance. Yes, performance. What decision you will take from profit and loss account, that is important for you to reinvest in the business, for shareholders to reinvest in the business, profit is important. For them to take dividend decision, important. For them to take salary increment or bonus decision to employees, on behalf of employees, profit is important. For them to see whether they are in a competitive stage compared to other market stakeholders, profit is important. To pay taxes, profit is important. Therefore, you prepare profit and loss account. But why do you prepare financial statement of financial position? To fulfill accountability. So, fund providers, look at our first webinar session in this time. Fund providers provide funds, shareholders, lenders, creditors. So, what management has done on those funds, where they have invested, to figure out that accountability, to fulfill that accountability, you prepare financial position, which means balance sheet, which means investment versus funding. I recommend you to go to first video again and see carefully the purpose of balance sheet. Balance sheet means investment versus funding versus investment statement. Profit and loss account still a chart of account. Similar to ledger account. Api kiwwata me profit and loss statement kiyala eka T account eka chart of account ekak wage. You credit sale, debit expenses, debit cost of sale, debit credit samana eke thiyenne. So finally you figure out carried forward balance to balance sheet, which is the profit. So profit and loss statement also a chart of accounts, even though we consider it as what? Separate component of financial statement, right? Done. Without talking much more, we'll go into this, right? Requirement, prepare ledger accounts, statement of profit or loss for the year ended, financial for the year and statement of financial position as at the end of the year. They are asking you to prepare entire financial statement. Very simple question, but let's work out it. Those who have done A level, this is not a big deal, but those who are not competent about preparation of financial statement, you can pay more attention, right? More attention, right? Fine. They are asking you to prepare what? Ledger accounts, statement of profit or loss, and statement of financial position, right? Fine. Three things. Ledger accounts, financial statement of financial position, balance sheet, I will say it as balance sheet, and PNL. Menna me thuna thama hadanna kiyanne. Work out quickly. Podi transaction tika thiyenne. A business is established with the capital of 2000, we'll work out in thousands. And this amount is paid into bank account by the proprietor during the first year's trading. The following transaction occurred. Fine, done. First two chart of account, capital and cash. Capital and cash. Capital credit cash 2000. Cash debit to na capital kiyala. 2000, right? 2000. That's the first double entry. Then purchase and trade payables. Purchase and accounts payable. AP. Okay, Diladin. Purchase of goods for resale on credit basis 4300. Purchase debit. AP. 4300, accounts payable, purchase 4300, payment to accounts payable, trade payable 3600, cash credit, AP 3600, cash, double entry, 3600, debit, credit, right? Then payment for sale ekak thiyena, sale and accounts receivable, AR, sale and the AR. How much? 5,800. Sale ekak thiyena 5,800. Sales credit ne. Accounts receivable 5,800. Sale 5,800. Done. Simple account, right? Mama me debit credit daagane na transaction te record karno, right? Payment for receivable. Receivable la debtors la salli gevela. Salli hambela 3,200. 3,200, right? 3,200. Ena cash aava. Debtor aduna ne? Cash. 3,200. Salli given over the salli lidia credit cash, accounts payable, liability kaduna, debit. Non current asset purchase. Asset purchase karla. PPE, property plant and equipments. Asset tech ethru davila. Koma the gun is salli vera. Yes. Non current asset purchase 1,500. PPE, debit. Cash. 1,500 cash, sorry, PP 1,500. Other expenses paid in cash 900. Other expenses, cash will pay. No, cash expenses 900. Right, the bank provide overdraft facility of 3 million. Now they are asking you to prepare trial balance and the P&L and the balance sheet. Right, P&L balance sheet. Trial balance I didn't include. Let me erase this and take some space for trial balance. From general ledger to trial balance. TB katti inno ni. Trial balance. Mena trial balance. Debit. Credit. Apisala trial balance ka adilimu. Itil ni passin financial statement adhan ni. Trial balance. Cash koma de vendi de? 3,600, 1,500, 900. 6. 6,000 minus 2,000 minus 300,200, 800. Minna TB kare 800 cash. Debit kara 800. Sorry, credit vene ne hali petra diyene. Cash 800. Cash 800. Thereafter we have a capital cash account ekak hari trial balance ra arangiya. Capital ether and trial balance ekata TB ekata api ara yana capital credit ekanne tiyenne 2000 purchase debit ena ne purchase ether yana purchase 4300 hari accounts payable wala 4300 4300 balance brought forward 4,300 minus 3,600, 700 accounts payable, AP, credit side 700, correct. Then accounts payable, sale, trial balance, sale, credit sale, 5,800. Accounts receivable, 5,800. 5,800 minus 3,200, 2,600 balance. AR debit ne, accounts receivable debtors 2,600. Right. Thereafter we have AR, we have taken PP asset ekak. TB kara and iddas pansi no. Debit side asset. PP property plant and equipment debit ne asset. Expense with debit ne expense 900. ද හරියට account record හරින මේකට ඇලිවෙන්න ඕනේ බලමු අපි account record හරිද කියලා 4300 plus 2600 plus 1500 plus 900 9300 මේ පැතත් හරියන්න ඕනේ 800 2000 plus 700 plus 5800 9300 P&L and the balance sheet මේ දෙක හදන්න කියනවනේ profit and loss account then trial balance එකද තියෙන trial balance එක tally කියන්නේ definitely your P&L should tally right yeah P&L should tally right sale take the sale sale from all income and expenses you will record there right income and expenses profit and loss account එකේ තියෙන මොනවද income and expenses balance sheet එකේ තමා තියෙන වාගේ මොනවද asset liabilities and equity ඔටේ දාගෙන යන්නද අපි P&L එක හදලිමු ඉස්සෙල්ලා sale එක ගත්තා right sale consider a 5800 done right then purchases cost of sale අපිට හොයන්න ඕන cost of sale opening inventory නෑ purchase තියෙනවා how much 4300 closing balance of inventory නෑ cost of sale 4300 gross profit අපිට හොයාගන්න පුළුවන් දැන් මේක උත්තරේ gross profit බලමු පස්සේ right expenses ඊට පස්සේ අඩු වෙන්න ඕනේ expenses මොනවද තියෙන්නේ අපි මෙන්න තියෙන expense 900 consider කරන්න 900 ඊට අමතර expense එකක් මට පේන්නේ yeah only 900 right fine දැන් බලන්න gross profit කීයද කියලා 5800 minus 4300 1500 making අඩු කරා expense ටික 900 මෙන්න 600 profit එකක් ආවා profit I told you profit and loss statement also loss profit and loss account also a chart of account එක general ledger account එකක් වගේ තමයි මොකද you calculate you figure out profit once you figure out profit you have to take that into balance sheet is non current assets current assets then equity equity has two things capital and profit retained earning profit then non current liabilities current liabilities ඔය ටිකනේ තියෙන්නේ මොකේද balance sheet එකේ numbers ටික දාගෙන යන්න බලන්න profit එක අපි ගමු මෙතනින් straight forward 600 capital එක අපි ගමු මෙතනින් තියන 2000 2600 right cash OD එකක් තියෙන්නේ 800 capital considered purchases we considered AP 700යි accounts payable creditors 700 sale we have considered accounts receivable our current liability debtor how much 2600 තේරෙනවන්නේ AR property plant and equipment 1500 මේ consider කරා මේ expenses also we have considered cash එකක් නැහැ 2600 කීයද tally වෙන balance sheet එක බලමු 2600 4100 here 1500 බලන්න tally වෙනවද කියලා 2600 plus 1500 4100. This is how you prepare financial statement from general ledger, right? In accounting process, you have three steps in this board. What are those three steps? Ledger account, from that to trial balance to financial statement, which is profit and loss account and the balance sheet, right? If you do a mistake here, you will identify that through trial balance, because debit and credit should tally. But there are some errors which will not be discovered through trial balance. Those we have discussed at the beginning of this session. Some of the errors you will identify when you prepare trial balance if there is a mismatch between debit and the credit. When there is a mismatch, that when there is no mismatch, that will not indicate this accounting records are correct, because some of the errors are there which will not give difference in trial balance. What we have missed in this accounting process? Primary books. Primary books we do not have. From primary books only we have taken, prepared this ledger balance, ledger accounts. Primary books and source document we do not have in this board. Source document anyway we cannot take, but balance three activities of financial statement preparation process you can see. Ledger accounts to trial balance to financial statement. Simple question, but you can understand the process. What is important? Trial balance. I will show you again examinable area, this one. These two slides are much more important. This slide explain the errors that can happen in trial balance, but there is no difference in trial balance, debit and credit tally. But these four mistakes you will identify. If there are these four mistakes, there is a difference between debit and credit, which you will reveal through balance. Possible errors reveals by trial balance. That is the important thing. Thereafter, we prepare this financial statement. These things are basics, but this is not the end of this chapter. So we will meet in next session with very important part, which is how do we account, how do we maintain, how do we prepare financial statement, how do we maintain accounting record in computerized environment. We will discuss. Before that, there are two questions, right? Simple question. You can attend to this question, no point of taking my help. Alpha has following opening balances on its ledger account: fixture, trade receivable, bank account and loan. What are the total asset figure? Fixture means asset, furniture and fittings, 5000, 7000 trade receivable, also asset, means 2000 trade receivable, also asset, which means 5000 plus 2000, 7000, bank account also asset, 8000, with that 1000. So then total asset side how much? 8000. Answer is C. B, what is the opening balance of capital? That is important to figure out. Opening balance of capital, let me work out quickly. Then mehemane, right, balance sheet ekak gattot, I will erase this. Right, let me quickly work out balance sheet. Devani prashna podda wedagath ekai man pituwa kithuwa wada idea ekak denna ona kiyala, right? Fine. Capital ekena yanne, capital ekak kohomada balance sheet ekenne mehemane de. Menna balance sheet, right? Simple balance sheet. Non current asset, current asset, capital, non current liabilities, current liabilities. Mehemane inne tag gala dala man numbers tika, right? Palawenne mokadda? Fixture 5000, non current assets 5000, trade receivable 2000, bank 1000, 8000. Me petta 8000 wenna me pe. Ita amathara dena loan ekak 3000. Non current liabilities ne ena ithuru capital 5000. Menna mehema figure out karanna, right? 5000 is the answer. Answer is part B. So after this, I missed these two questions, that's why I did straightforward directly move to this accounting software system. So during next session we will give more focus on this area, which is how do we maintain our accounting records in automated environment, in a software? How do we prepare financial statement in a system? So in that we will discuss accounting for accounting software system and integrated accounting system and how it looks like, all these things we will discuss in next session. I thought of dividing this entire chapter into two sessions because it is easy for you to refer and it is easy for students to break up their studies and use this session effectively. Why? Because if it is one session covering entire thing, you may have to download entire 2 hours. But if I divide this topic into two categories, one is to focus to manual preparation of financial statement from trial balance to from ledger account to trial balance to financial statement. Thereafter, next session will focus on accounting software element. So students can arrange their studies in a simple way, in other words, right? Fine. That's the purpose of dividing this session into two parts. So we'll meet with next session. Next session will be focused on what? Integrated accounting system, right? Thank you very much.